Hi guys, I wanted to give you a glimpse of my New Year's Eve celebration. And just based on tradition, we always celebrate with our family friends who I've known my whole life. And we decided to go to a place that is fairly new called Bobo KL. And this time around, there was a performance to accommodate the celebration. A local Broadway singer called Sean Gadzi was planning to perform there, so it was perfect. And yeah, so check out my New Year's Eve celebration. I'm meeting our family friends who we've known forever. And yeah, we're gonna meet them today as well. This is my look today. Got my dress. And okay, I'm gonna brush because we have... Here is a recap on my 2017. I just wanted to show you snippets of the good times, and it doesn't show everyone who I'm thankful for, but just know that even if you're not featured in the video, I still really, really love you. So yeah, without further ado, this is what I have been doing in my 2017. Thank you. that's it guys for my 2017. I want to wish you guys a happy new year, and I hope 2018 will be your special year. Remember to always be grateful for what you have and what you're going to get, and to always stay healthy, because that's the most important thing. Whether it's mentally healthy or physically healthy, both are equally important. So yeah, I hope you guys continue to support me, and remember to always be happy. See you guys.